Ramakrishna Paramahansa had a cancer of the throat. What is the cause for that man's suffering? The Upanishad says, prarabdham. Man of realization has no prarabdha. When he is in that stage of consciousness, but in case he is identified with the body, even an iota, he identifies with it. This will happen to everybody. This has been demonstrated by Ramakrishna Paramahansa. One moment he will be rolling in the carpet with excruciating pain. And while he is rolling, in between, he becomes still. Why? He is in samadhi. So when he is clutched off from the body, mind and intellect, he is in the pure state, sorrows cannot reach. But he cannot remain there because of prarabdha. He becomes the experiencer of the joys and sorrows of the world.